Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 1.1, Problem 3. This is Section 1.1, Problem 3. It says determine if each of the following data are qualitative or quantitative. So again, if it's qualitative, it's just a label of some sort. And if it's quantitative, it measures a quantity of something. So there are seven different things to make that determination about. The first one, part A, the price of textbooks for a semester of classes at BCC. So the you will get a number answer, and that number does measure a quantity of something, the quantity of money you have to pay for your textbooks. So part A would be quantitative. And B, the zip codes for the cities and towns in Bristol County, Massachusetts. So these are numbers that you're getting for zip codes, but they don't measure a quantity of something. It is really just a label. So B would be qualitative. C, the distance in meters between used car lots on Route 6 in Westport. So if you've been through Route 6 in Westport, you'll know there's a lot of used car dealerships. There's got to be dozens of them. They're very close together. Some of them are right next to each other. But anyway, the number you get will measure a quantity of something. So it is a number. It's going to be a quantity. So C is quantitative. D, the full-time or part-time status of teachers at BCC. So that is strictly a label. It doesn't measure a quantity. It's not saying how many teachers are full-time and how many are part-time, just the status. So that is qualitative. E, the number of students in a math class. So you are going to have a number answer for that, and it does measure a quantity of something, the quantity of students. So that would be quantitative. F, the year of a car. Say like a 2014 Toyota Camry maybe. It is a number, but it's not really measuring a quantity of when the car was made. It is a label. So F would be qualitative. And then G changes it a little bit. It's still about cars, but now it's the price of a car. So you are still dealing with a number answer, but that number does measure a quantity of something, the quantity of money you have to pay in order to own the car. So the last one, part F, is quantitative.